20 years ago, a handful of ladies got together for some sweet fellowship. During that time, Judy Edmunds, full-time ministry wife, caught a vision of starting a yearly ladies retreat, an oasis of time to get away from the busy hub of life and focus on Jesus. A time for fellow Christian believers to love on each other and bolster each other's faith. Judy acted upon that vision, and this retreat was born into existence. Judy is a saint of the faith that I am sure we all look up to. She is kind, humble, righteous in her values, and loves God with a passion. Let us honor her today and thank her for her 20 years of service to this cause. Judy Edmunds, you are a breath of fresh air in this tainted and polluted world. We love you and thank you for loving Jesus with your whole heart. A huge thank you also to the ladies that helped Judy preparing year by year for the retreat. I know you were a huge blessing to her and to all involved. May the legacy of joyful sisters at Sugarcreek continue on for many more years. All thanks to a lady that thought outside her box, worked, prayed hard, and trusted Jesus with her whole heart. A beautiful woman inside and out, a woman named Judy Edmunds.